A new backout clause has been discovered when GRU's Ed Regan reassures the commission that the biomass incinerator can be converted to natural gas. Therefore, any negotiation for the city to purchase the generator should include conversion to low-cost and quiet natural gas.
Now, you could burn gas in the natural gas. Now, you could burn gas in the natural gas.
When I looked at the IFAS report, and I think it was table 38 that gave all the different sources of wood and how much was available from each source and what the cumulative amount was. When I subtracted out pulp, which didn't seem to be something that people were initially including because of price, and when I subtracted out MSW, which was something we didn't want to use, I added up about 14 trillion BTUs per year available.
Okay.
And out of, I think, what was a total of 42 or something like that. The IFAS report also estimated a little bit different than up here and said that it was 10.7 trillion BTUs per year were needed. And to me, that seemed like a pretty narrow difference between needing almost 11 trillion BTUs and having access to 14 trillion BTUs. That was the with competition table, but still there is reason to worry about the private utilities, you know, suddenly taking on this as a great opportunity to meet the alternative energy requirements of the state. So that's why I'm worried about those numbers.
The difference between the 10.7 and the 10.2 would be that they were using the efficiency of the IFAS.
The forestry management score is part of IFAS.
Yeah, okay, they were using a different heat rate than they were using. So they were coming in, they come in with a little bit smaller number. Is a 40%, you know, given the softness of those numbers, and if you read the document, everybody was trying to be conservative each step of the way. Bottom line, if they don't have enough fuel and they can't meet our targets, they pay us liquidated damages.
What is the risk or pressure to move toward coal at that point? Or MSW?
The facility that's being proposed cannot burn those kinds of fuels without a very large, significant capital improvement. And we could certainly have that as a caveat in a lease. They don't have scrubbers, or for those kind of fuels, you probably need an SCR, selective catalytic reduction for NOx. So there's a pretty heavy lift to move to those other kinds of fuels. Now, you could burn gas in the natural gas. Now, you could burn gas in the natural gas.
And you feel like that is sufficiently protective of some of our current, at least, goals and criteria?
I believe it shuts the door on coal and petroleum coke with a resounding clang.